Hey, what up, people? I want to title this ravine.
I think, wait.
Oh, I forgot an E. Okay. Bonus chest, yes. Let's see here. Really, Connor? And for those who don't know, Connor is the moderator. That's why he's saying that. Two, four, eight, seven, five. Okay. Do, 10 chunks. Immediate respawn. Why do you leave the party? The fuck? What up? I might go with the zigzag texture pack. What? I have it. Why is it the fuck? Bullshit. I have that texture pack. I have that texture pack. It's saying I don't have that texture pack, but I know I have that texture pack. The fuck? Oh no, it's the behavior packs that I have. Oh, I guess not. Fuck. I just fucked up. Let's see. Gotta do it all over again. Fuck. That's a long ass number, too. You don't care to get away from the mic, do you? Yeah. Get the... Yeah. You want to join in on this one or no? Oh my god. I press circle again. I'm so used to pressing circle to go back on stuff. Sorry everybody, it's going to take me a minute. I'm being stupid. I hope that don't mess up with the game, because I put it at 10 chunks distance. And I want experimental gameplay, so I hope you're okay with that. Basically, what experimental gameplay is it, let's say there's new items or whatever, and they're not implemented into the game yet, you can experiment with those items. Can we do that later? I want to find this ravine. Supposedly, there's a ravine that splits a village in half. Yeah. Okay, let's find this ravine. I need to know the coordinates. Oh, I didn't. Wait, yeah, I did. Okay, yeah, I did. You'll spawn right near a small village. That's close to a number of different biomes. I didn't spawn near a village, though. Huh. Huh. I didn't get a vanishing point. Sorry, everybody, if it's taking me a little bit. I'm trying to get my bearings and trying to figure out where this fucking ravine is. There's a village right there. Maybe that's it. Okay, I found where the village is at. Hopefully it's the one with the ravine. But it said in the description that you should spawn next to one, but I didn't spawn next to one, so that's a little weird. I mean this version of Minecraft. The newest version. Okay, here's the village. Where's the ravine? That's not the ravine. Dude, I think they should add more portals. Like to different dimensions and shit. They have a mod for it. But I don't want anymore, like you have to jailbreak a console to get those that type of stuff. But like if you jailbreak a console, you can't go online. So you can't play with your friends. Because if you go online, Sony's going to find out. Sony's going to be pissed. And you don't want that. Yes, I have. I've never jailbroken a PS4, but I've jailbroken a PS3. It's a lot of work. This is a big ass fucking village, honestly. But I'm not seeing this ravine. Which is kinda odd. It's a fake seed. Fucking fake seed. They lied. They said there was supposed to be a ravine that splits the town in half. Oh, but there is something. There is a cave. I hear a skeleton. Hold on. I'm trying to get to where I'm comfortable. Pretty much. I want to take all this. Just because, fuck them. Hi, villagers. You don't have shit. Suck a dick, villagers. Look, I'm letting your pigs free. Go, pigs. Run. Run, piggies. They're gonna eat you. What? Yep. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Okay, I'm gonna go eat some dirt now. Sounds good. But why though? But why though? that's the question. Why? I need this. Don't ask why I need this. I need this. Yeah. Yeah, I'll have to teach you some of the stuff. Just don't let it go over your head. Is that an iron block? That's an iron block, isn't it? Look on my stream, is that an iron block? Okay. Thought that was an iron block. Ugh. Don't ask why, but my ability to run is my touchpad. Don't ask why. Because I can't use the run button. Why is there an intermittent in the daytime? The fuck? I know that, but like, I just started, damn it. Oh, I didn't mean to put a fucking dirt block in there, but okay. Okay, I need to get in that cave. That's where I'm going. Where was that cave? Okay. Going. Oh, no, you fuck off. Huh? I would suck a dick. No, just kidding. What the fuck? Not even right, man. Okay, this is my plan. My plan is to be a cave critter. And yeah, that's what's happening. I'm gonna live in the cave. Don't judge. Oh, yes. Oh, look at all that bread. I got my bread. Why are you watching it with no sound? Yeah, but couldn't you just mute yourself? I feel like you could. Yeah, that was really weird. Don't do it again. Shame on you. Invited me. When? Oh no, that's when I was pressing stupid shit. Oh no, that's just how they have it set up. Okay. Yeah, ignore that. Don't embarrass me, damn you. What game? Oh, yeah. Bullshit. Why you say that? Hold up. I got shit fucked up. No. I didn't make that. It's automated. That makes sense. keep that open. I'm gonna block this off temporarily. Oh, that's a good question. Yeah, that's a good question, because they don't, like, it doesn't tell you what who subscribed to your channel. Yes, I am fucking owning it. And I might block off portions of this, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna block this off. Who am I subscribed to? Yeah, who the fuck knows? Yes, I like Eminem. Ooh, that would've been bad. My favorite song? I don't really have a favorite. Because I like them all. Pretty much. Yep. I'm getting heartburn. Where's my door? Oh, there's my door. I'm gonna have to close this up. Let's see here. Dude, I want the natural elements of it. I know edging it is not natural, but I have to. I know, like, I'm just trying to keep it as natural as possible. Fuck off. I'm almost, I mean, it kind of looks natural, I guess. The best I can do. I want it to naturally go into a doorway. If that makes sense. Does that make sense? Yes. Yes, we could. But hold on. Okay. Kind of naturally goes into a doorway, kind of. There we go. That looks good, don't it? It's so hard. Yeah, it's really hard to make it look natural, but either way, it's not going to look natural. You know what I mean? What's that? Oh, I'm getting heartburn. What's that noise? You don't care to turn it down, do you? You don't care to turn it down, do you? Because I'm doing a stream, and whatever that is, it's going to get me copyrighted. Thank you. I kind of want a natural layout of the bed too, honestly. That'd be alright. That'll work. Yeah, it will work. And since I'm right next to the village, I mean, shit. I'm good to go, man. I am good to fucking go. Come on, spider bitch. I ain't afraid of you. This is my home, not yours. You got a girlfriend? How'd you get a girlfriend? That's what's up. How old are you again? Ooh, that's kind of pushing it. I mean, I'm not going to tell you what to do with your life, but I'd pull on the brakes a bit there. I'd worry more about school and stuff. Trust me, I worried about getting with women too much, and I ended up failing school. No, don't do that. No, don't do that. It don't matter. You're 8. It doesn't matter. You're 8. You understand if they hear me condoning you cussing, my channel is screwed. And yes, you can say hi. What? Yeah. That's funny. What hack are you doing? I get you. I don't know why everybody gets so obsessed with that GTA. It's not that good. I'm not the party leader. Why would I be the party leader? Cause you punk ass bitch. Can I do what? You just want power. That's what you want. You got a little, you got a little taste of it, and now you want it all. Thank you. Hold on a sec. Let me send you a message on PlayStation. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Yeah. Have you got it yet? How? Only resend it? I resent it. Huh? Hold on a sec. I'm trying to do this real quick. It only gives me the option to stop the stream. Okay. Oh. Huh? Most of the time, my daughter has my phone. Get it? Did you get that message? You know what I mean, though? Okay. As long as you understand. Like, there's a difference between you and, like, Best Fortnite. There's a couple things you can do that he cannot do. Make sense? Nobody judge me for using wood. I'm getting all of the iron I can get. Oh, you punk bitch. Get the fuck out of my cave. Talking about. It's called warp something. Anybody else want to try me in my fucking cave, bitches? Okay. One less thing to worry about. What? Oh, you can't? Hold on a sec. I think it's... Keep it the way it is or change it. Okay. It makes things easier too. I mean, it really don't matter if people think that. I'd rather people think that I'm talking to myself than like getting fucking copyrighted and shit. You gotta know what you're doing. You gotta know about commands. You gotta have at least some knowledge of commands and how they work. with command blocks, you can do almost anything you want on Minecraft. You can add guns to Minecraft if you know how to use command blocks right. I have so much iron. Okay, this goes to a dead end, I guess. I heard a Enderman. That's always fun. Depends on your settings. Depends on, like, I think it depends. I think you can get seeds that are super flat worlds that have a shit ton of villages. And also, did you know you can figure out somebody's seed but just by looking at the blocks? Yeah. By the way, it's not worth trying to live in the Nether. Plants don't fucking grow in the Nether. Nether wart, but like growing crops. No, I was asking, can you eat Nether wart? Because if you could eat Nether wart, there's plenty of Nether wart. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck. This way. I do believe this way. Not that way. This way. Yes. My daughter freaking out for her. What are you doing, Josie? You better not be up to no good. I'm about guarantee it. It's to be expected to being a parent. Hold on a sec. What are you doing, girly? I hear you hollering. You better not be up to no good.
All right.
My God. She's got a fucking set of lungs on her like her mama. Oh, her mother could fucking scream. Fucking yell her fucking head off. Blah, 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 blah. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Damn right. Are you fucking kidding me? Look at my stream. See the issue yet? In my fucking bed. Get the fuck out of my bed, you piece of shit. How did a villager spawn in my bed? What happened? Yeah. But thing is, it makes no... It's useless. Unless you have a stockpile of fucking bread. It's useless to make a house in the nether unless you have a stockpile of bread. What now? Then you could just grab it and go. But I did notice that it's a lot easier to get Endermen. There's a lot of Endermen in the Nether. A lot. In that blue biome, I killed, like, I seen like 50 Endermen. And I killed like 10, 20 of them. I smell popcorn. The fuck? Yeah, I'm still here. I'm okay with anybody as long as they don't fucking do that stupid shit. You know what I mean? Oh, fuck. What? No, that I was saying, oh fuck. No.
When I leave, you're probably not pick up all these Legos, Josh.
All right.
But I ain't losing it left here.
Bingo night.
Huh?
Bingo night.
Yeah, but Jason says I'm meeting someone there, and they're paying my way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't pimp it.
Share the money, damn it.
Huh?
Share the money, damn it.
It's Monday at Columbus.
My father-in-law thinks my mother-in-law is out pimping herself and going to bingo. He's fucking nuts, I swear. Dude, I went all the way to 8. Fuck. I didn't even realize it either. I went all the way to 8. Sounds like it. That's funny. That's funny. Oh. It sounds like it. I get you. What'd he go to jail for? Oh. He's off of him now, ain't he? He's off of the drugs now, ain't he? Well, that's good. Yeah, I get you. I definitely understand that. Cigarettes is one of them that's pretty fucking hard to quit. The thing that makes it hard to quit isn't... I mean, honestly, cigarettes are pretty easy to quit. But what makes it hard to quit is stress. That makes sense. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't make a spot for the fucking furnace. Fuck. Fucking hell. A little bit. Just long enough to get diamonds. You know, they say that ancient debris is pretty fucking rare. Alright. Yeah, I've seen that house. It's pretty badass. Have you tried the red crimson yet? Thing is, when you find diamond on here, the best thing you can do is expose the whole cluster, the whole thing. Expose all four sides of the whole thing, because if you don't, you have a high chance of getting burned by lava. Okay. I might go smoke, and I think after I'm done. Huh? Alright, well, I'm gonna go smoke, and after I'm done smoking, I guess I'll join up with you. Alright. Okay.
I'm here.
Send me a thing. Is locating the server. But you know, honestly though, for you using your neighbor's Wi-Fi, you got, I mean, can you imagine how good your internet would be, like if it was like right next to you? Because honestly, it's not that bad considering using your neighbor's Wi-Fi. Those mine carts? Okay. Okay, I'm in one. It's not working on my end. Have you ever made a Minecraft engine before? That's cool. That's pretty cool. I want to show you Minecraft. I want to show you a Minecraft engine. I guess I need redstone. I need a repeater. What? Why did I add it to my inventory? The fuck? I can't go to my inventory now. What the fuck? Why can't I go to my inventory now? Huh. Why are you just standing still? What are you doing, Josie? Come here, girly. What happened? I'm trying to remember how to make this. Couple different ways you can do this. Damn it. I got disconnected from the server. Can you hear me? Yeah, I'll start up one. Okay. Did you accept the invite? Oh, fuck. I mean, if you have to, so you don't lag up so much. Lower your chunks down. I just did it real fast. Okay, let's see here. There's a couple things I need. I'm trying to think what else I need. Oh yeah, I need the honey block. I need a slime block. And a random block. Okay. I'm trying to think of how this goes. Let's see here. I gotta do some research. Hold on a sec, come. Hold on a sec, I'm trying to do some research real quick. Cause all it takes is a little bit and it'll get fucked up. Yeah. Where you at? Yep. Yep. That's pretty cool. Oh, it's gonna take me a minute to find this video. Huh? Oh, here it is. Yes. No, that's not it. Spruce, slime. Yeah, and slime. One sec. That's not the video, damn it. Maybe that one's it. Yeah, I think this one's it. Okay, go all the way to the top. Three honey block, three slime block. Hold on a sec. Oh, if I skip forward a bit, maybe I could figure it out. Oh, back up a little bit. Okay. Oh, shit. Back up. Come on. Get to it. Okay. Observer, observer, observer. Okay. Come on, get on with it, fucker. Okay, that's it, that's it, that's it. Right there. Okay, so it is. I'm gonna go up here with honey blocks. Boom, 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 boom. Get rid of some shit. Okay. It's two honey blocks, a sticky piston, What's that? What kind of portal? On. I'm trying to get this figured out. Could be wrong though about this. Then it's observer, and then another piston. Now I need a redstone block. Sorry if I'm taking a minute. It's going the wrong way. It's not working right. Okay, now it's working. Yes. Oh, it was working. What happened? Hold on. Okay. I guess it's kind of working. I don't know. Okay. Not really, because it's not working right. I think it's this observer in the front. Okay, I want to try this one more time. Okay, yep, got it, fixed it. Nope, it's still not acting the way it's supposed to. I did something wrong, but anyways, that's basically the gist of it. You can make flying vehicles and shit with it. That's the video I was looking at. Oh, it takes you to the end. That portal takes you to the end. That portal took me to the end. Yeah, it took me to the end. You said to go to the portal and check it out. Well, it's in creative, so it's not like that. It's that difficult. I could literally just fly up to everything and blow it up. What do you need an end crystal for? There should already be one in the thing. Yeah, there's one in the thing. Yeah. See? I just dropped it. What do you use the end crystal for? I don't know how to place an end crystal. Just run. Just go after him. You can hit him with your fist. Or, matter of fact, you can hit him with your bow. Poisoning him. I know what you did up under it, by the way. Get that shit out of here. There's quite a few, you gotta first put them in the game. There's a setting. Do you have cheats enabled? Oh, yeah. I forgot. Never mind. Cheats are active, apparently. I'll do it. I think it's slash give. At Hold on, I gotta type it in again because I didn't have my hotbar empty. It's not. Hold on. Let me put it on survival real quick. Or something. Okay. Now, let's type it in again. Huh. Okay, there's the command blocks. Okay. Now I'm going to put in, go ahead and put them on your hotbar. Are they on your hotbar? Okay. Now we're in creative. Okay. Now, the best thing to do with a command block is you want to bury it. If you go, let's see. At a let me see. Try not to have the volume to where we can hear it. You should be able to see me. I'm just standing on the ground. I placed it on the ground. I just placed it. See? I think I have to. I don't know. Fuck. I'm gonna have to end my stream.